Hi guys, it's me, Tiffany. I thought I would just show you what I have growing right now. I usually give you a garden tour, but I don't have a garden, so I'll just show you what I have in pots. So I know I said I don't have a garden, but planting one is in my mind. This is the planting stages. Hopefully I'll have more to come about my garden. In my lovely greenhouse shed, you can see my citrus and there are other tropicals there. So here on my front porch, I planted garlic. That should be some type of red garlic. I planted garlic here. That should be white garlic. And I planted garlic here. This should be elephant garlic mostly, but I ended up sticking some more stuff in there. So I also have some blueberries. This, that, and that are blueberries. These right here are some figs that I tried to pull up from my old house. I don't know if they'll make it. We'll see. And from the looks of it, I must have stuck some onion somewhere because look at all that coming up through there. So I have onions and a banana plant growing in my washroom. So this is my first planting of onions. I had these originally in my greenhouse in little 4-inch pots. They didn't do so hot, so I moved them to the porch, hoping that would help. They still didn't do so hot, so I put them in this cut-off jug to give them more soil. Honestly, they didn't do that great either. So I ended up just planting some more seeds. These seeds were planted on the 29th of December. And these have done fabulous from the very get-go. I've kept these here indoors inside the house. So once I saw what was happening here, I went outside and got these and gave these the same treatment as these. And you can see that they're doing nicely now. And by the way, now I remember why there are so many onions in that pot. After these didn't do that great, I ended up planting some more onions, and then I looked at the date on my seeds, and I was like, well, these are old, and sometimes onion seeds don't store well, so I've been told. And so I was like, these seeds are probably bad, so I threw them in the pot, and you see what happened in that pot. So clearly they were not bad. Don't believe everything everybody tells you. Of course, I have the bananas that I told you about a little earlier, and I have my lovely vanilla vine. So that's pretty much it. I'll keep you updated on the progress of all my plants and my other adventures. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.